Hugh now. How are you feeling? Delta won last year. Are you feeling confident?
Well, personally, I think it's time to spread the love. We've won 2 years in a row, which has been a tremendous honour. So my money's on Broadchurch or Call the Midwife for our category. But it's just good fun to be here, really is.
Delta's got some very famous fans now. P. Diddy, the Kardashians, they're fans.
It's only a matter of time before they, you know, move in and do a makeover on the house, I think.
Do you watch anything like the Kardashians yourself? Does it work the other way around?
Do you know, I've never seen the Kardashians. It's time I booked into that story, I think.
What do you watch? What's on your Sky Plus box?
Gogglebox. I love Gogglebox.
Yeah.
I love it when that posh bloke says, "Downton, what a load of old shit."
Yeah, it must be strange when you're watching them react
it's
to
it's
your
quite
show.
Surreal. It's quite surreal. I saw the lady from Coronation Street saying how the first time that she really realised the impact that the show can have is when seeing people in their living rooms watching it.
Yeah.
I mean, I know it's a peculiar concept, but I think Gogglebox is great.
And how does it feel? I mean, you're kind of global superstars now, Downton is. How's it? Do you get recognised everywhere you go?
Yes. Yeah, at least people aren't coming over and slapping you and saying, "I hate your show." Yeah, they tend to say they enjoy it, so that's good. Yeah.
Yes, and treat you with respect, I hope, because they think that you are the Earl.
Yeah, except the fact that I haven't got a Labrador is a bit of a giveaway. But yeah, apart from that, people are very nice about it.
No tweed to lot. All right, well, listen, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for coming and chatting.
Thank you.
Bye.